Even as AIADMK lays the groundwork for party chief Jay Jayalalitha's return, fresh trouble appears to be brewing for the former Tamil Nadu chief minister. The petitioner against Jaya in the Supreme Court, Ramaswamy, has argued that the grounds for her acquittal are not fair, citing the 1988 Corruption Act. Ramaswamy has argued that the closing of the case on the basis of the judge's 10% arithmetic is flawed. The activist has even threatened to stall Jaya's swearing-in ceremony on the 22nd of May.